Something we enjoy doing here at the Voices of Liberty is going through the American music archives and finding songs that